men like to be around women that have positive energy. And we often see a lot of women talking about how good of a catch they are and they can't figure out why they can't find someone. And one of the things they talk about is, I'm successful, I've got a good career, I got my own house, I got my car. They're talking about basic things that everybody should have as an adult. They then use their success as a way of emphasizing how much of a catch they are, not realizing that a lot of men don't look for those qualities. Sometimes successful, independent women that are doing great in their careers can be full of stress and negative energy. They're hard to be around overall. This isn't the case with all women. Not even close. But if your dates sound more like a job interview and you two getting to know each other, talking about what you're passionate about, what you enjoy, things that make you happy, and that's something that you need to look into improving. Just because those are qualities that women tend to look for doesn't mean it's the exact same thing for men, and you need to keep that in mind when you're dating. And of course, each individual also has different things they're looking for, but most people are not looking for someone who's negative, high stress, or overall just not fun to be around.